Okay, how's my volume? There we go. So let's go ahead and get in here. How are we doing today? Is anyone here? No, no one's here. 20Q, nice. Do not remember what I was doing. Delete this. Try this again. Do that. Here she goes. going on? There we go. Let's go out here. Get this little quest done. Oh, that does remind me. I wanted to move this stuff over here. Do I like that there? Because I wanted to move this right here. So no one could really see it. Yeah, I don't like that over there. Let me put this right here. Actually, you know what? Let me move this. Here. Let me move this down over here. There. And then I'll move these over here. Yeah, it's all fine. Oh. Okay. Not now. Trying to patrol routes and rations with fish at such a price. No more than I deserve, though. Just little wonder the Empire has risen to such heights. If only the whalers paid men their worth. Okay. How long have you been? Help. Come on. Really? Hmm. No. Come on. Really? Oh, I'm trying to climb up that when I should be going over here. Okay. There he is. Yes. How long do you need to keep this up? What is it you imagine? Oh, hey, I was reading that. No harm. I only wanted a co the coin. Why, my actions may have put life in danger too. And he laughs. I'm sorry, what did you call me? Like this is a lesser. Empire's finest. There's bandits and poachers at your side. Thank you. something something about hope, something something, good job. Except cutscene. Taking a fair old while. Something, something. Missing green friend. The game is Frixiao. Those little fellas. Now what is this? Same area but south. Okay. Okay. Scared antelope. Why did I get off my... None of these fit me. Those look kind of cool. Oh, I didn't check out the third ones. Whatever. I need to go over there to speak to those. Oh. New dungeon? Ah.
I'm gonna assume new dungeon. How do I... Is it shift you again? No, it's not shift you. What is it? Duty support, here we go. I haven't been here, so I'm gonna go here. And Maws of Totorok.
Thank you.
mind. Oh, it just gives it to me. Okay, I don't have to do anything. And pudding. is this? Who's that? Ah. I want that mask.
Elko Hidra Bublo Hans. Seize that on Rajador. Thagon Wellbog. Tovsan no Paiki. Mayhap I might if I deign to speak in my guest crude tongue. We meet at last. I am Lahabrea of the Asians, servant to the one true god. Yours is a most fantastical tale. Truly absorbing.
Gonna put
it is
up.
A tale to tell Eorzea's children before bedtime, and it will soon be dark, bringer of light.
The dark minions.
All that stands between this world and darkness is an irksome anomaly in the ether. The echo. Yours is a most fascinating tale. Alas, like all good tales, it must needs come to an end. But fear not.
Hear, feel the presence of evil.
For the end of your tale is but the beginning of another. The tale of the crystal's demise.
No. Oh, giant bug. Trigger warning.
I
my level. There you are. How can he see out of that? Thank you. me go. Go take care of some bathroom breaks. I'll be right back.
It is. My person's in a canteen. Oh, I love it. How you doing, Lorena? It's always raining here. It was raining for real outside a moment ago. Thought I was maybe going to lose connection for a bit. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Investigate special areas, okay. Grooming, like, I'm gonna attack something that's
attacking me? Like dog grooming or your own grooming? You shaving Pablo's head off? Like all Pablo's hair off? Please tell me it's the third one. That would be funny. I gotta do some grooming on my own. I wanna cut my hair off. It's like this much too. It's like from here and then shape it like how I had it before. I'm sure you've seen the image of me on my Discord where I'm like from what I had it before I was in the office. My last job. Yeah, I mean, pretty much all the way down my back now, so. I could do little braids, but I'm a little impatient. I don't know. If I had the patience for it, I would do that stuff. But with it being Florida, I mean, it's getting into winter, so maybe. I mean, we're starting to get the cool weather because of all the rain. But I don't know. I'll have to see. Because they, where the heck is this? East Shroud. Wait, is there any requests in this area? No? Okay. I don't know. Maybe I could keep it for the winter and then cut it afterwards. Because I'd like to get it cut professionally. But yeah, maybe. Maybe. I might do that. Maybe. Give it a little trim. It's like all my hair is like, it's all split ends. Like, from like down to here. It's just, it's really nasty. But like, also I'm getting tired of having to clean it all and stuff. It's just a pain. Okay, I gotta go this way. Figure something out when the time comes. What is that? creepy. I want a plushie of one. Thank you. Oh, I can run faster in here. Why can I run faster here? That's not the area I'm in. Okay, East Shroud, I can run faster. Oh, I guess that's the... what they would be as the, okay. Interesting. Got these guys again. Turn that over. Select those because I kind of like the look of them. Who's messaging me? Red bathrobe. Cutscene. This one has been expecting walking one. I was reading that. I need to change that. One is pleased to see walking one again. Welcome home of these ones. Or welcome to the home of these ones. I can't read. Why does it seem like the camera's off? You know what? That's because it is. There we go. Zoom a little bit. There. Perfect. Online misadventures as Waffles and trouble fearing. These ones decided to watch Imperial ones closely. Empire. But these ones watched too closely and Imperial ones noticed and tried to catch these ones. Having nowhere else to hide, this one fled to Totorok. Totorok sinister route in black tread led to something I was reading. So walking ones are fearful of Lord Rama. Plainly, yes, your people summon the Lord of Levin but once, yet that single occurrence occasionally. It's like you or anything, there's issues. Friends, again, that is why the Elder Seedseer wrote to you. The woods against doing so, but was not heeded. Against this one's wishes, Lord Rama was summoned, and all those ones who took part became touched ones. Oh. Still do not know how. Bound to Lord Rama. Touched ones. This one would speak instead of those ones, instead of desire walking Gagarnia, so one asks for a chance to set things right. By the way, in addendum, mortals who are tempered come to take on the qualities embodied by the primals in question. In these cases, the Sylph Roma's influence has made them fiercely protective of their homeland. This explains why they're so hostile towards trespassers, but what about the abductions? Fine question. Abductions, I believe, are expressions of the tempered Sylph's desire to reconciliation. Oh my god, hold on. Be right back. On a second, someone in my family is trying to watch the thing and what's going on. Hold on. Let's see if I can fix this. Is there something? I'm missing the story, but I don't care. A whole section of the story. I don't know what's going on.
gonna skip all this because I don't know what's going on. Is there a way I can review some of these things? Hold on. Okay. So, with that, I'm going to... Okay, so I can rewatch them. But I have to go out of my way to go find the thing. So give me 1 second, everyone. I do want to rewatch that. I did have to help someone with something in the house. I have no idea what's going on in the story right now. Sid is home, okay. So, where is this way? Yeah, this way. Need to go to an inn, and then unending journey. Oh, that's not it. This one, lift attendant. Okay, then from here I go to the inn. Tire to an inn. Then I go to Unending Journey. Gotta be this one. This one? Nope.
No. Having said design, the...
Well, I don't know what's going on in the story, so. Can I teleport from here? Yeah. Okay. Let's see where. Do this one first. So with this, I need to go this way. I love that I can go faster here. Through here and then through here. Okay. What am I doing here? Beating these things up? Okay. Okay, I have to halfway beat them up. Okay. Okay. Beat all three of them up. I gotta wait for them to spawn. Okay. So, I think I did a thing. I'm not sure if it works, but if you do this. Oh, I don't have that open. That's why it's not working. Okay. Open up, mix it up. Skip for now. Log me in. There we go. Hit this up. Okay, now it should work. And it's not working. Why is it not working? Hold on. Let me make sure this is actually working. Oh, that's why. Commands on cooldown. Okay. Let me... Commands. Let me just play it. And it should do this. And it keeps it up for like, what is it supposed to be? 300 seconds? No, that's not right. 30 seconds. I want to redo do it so that it sort of like fits directly in this circle, but I think this might be well enough as it is. So, but every 300 seconds, which is what, that's 5 minutes.
5 by 60. Yeah, that's every 5 minutes. It could, that's... let me shorten that. I don't like that. We do that... That's 3 times 60. Yeah, let me do it as every 3 minutes it can go. Is that right? 3 times... Yeah, 180. Yeah, there's that one. And then I have... I redid my alerts, which anytime someone follows me, it does it like this.
Hello.
Someone hosts me. Yes, my own little jail. And then if I ever get raided, which I did change my rate, I don't know if it, I think it...
Oh my god, okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
Everyone, what's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait.
Everybody calm down.
Yeah, and I think I can set it up to where it does, I haven't set up the sub yet. Or the mass subscriptions, channel subscriptions, gifts, cheer, bit cheers. I haven't done those. I can do one when it high strain starts. And one and so, like I might for like a hype train, I might do something like it's like a DMCA free music that just plays for like 3 minutes long. Yeah. And then I have this. This is the neat thing about this is I can have it so that if someone happens to join into the, do I have one set up for Cozy? Yeah. So like I'll do my friend Cozy. He's the mod here. But like if he happens to join and talks in chat, this will pop up.
Yeah, his paddling is not around this area.
It'll do like a clip.
Your ass is in my face and it's fucking jiggling hard. Oh my god. Kelsis?
But I'm gonna have like when I'm able to, I'm gonna do like a redeem thing so that if someone jumps into the chat they can redeem like a sound. No, don't exit, mix it up. Minimize that. I need to remember to do that. So they can do a sound and like a GIF. It'll show up in like the corner of the chat there. I think I had someone else set up for it, but I can't remember. Did I have one for... I want to say I had one for Keenan, but I don't see him on the list. I might have taken it off. Oh no, wait, here, use this. Do I have one for... No, I don't. I didn't set one up for him. Yeah. Yeah, once I get affiliate, I can get channel points set up, and then I can get that done. And then I'll have that as, like, one of the first two things that people can redeem. And they can send me on, like, Discord what they want as far as, like, gifts or sounds and stuff like that. Ooh, thing respond. Let's speed this up. And then this. And then that's done. Okay. Now, where do I go from here? Okay, so I gotta go that way. Let me turn this in since it's on the way. This was on. Where does this get turned in? Oh, it does get turned in over there. Okay. It's fairly easy to set up too, because you just load up a thing, tell it how many seconds the thing is, and then put in the sound, and then yeah, let me actually show you. Like, I'll go to my events here, and then switch this to middle monitor. So yeah, so when you go to do the thing, it shows this, and then it's just like a GIF, a text, a sound, and then I have it set for when I'm on my BRB screen, and then when I'm on my main screen. You can set up two different browser things. I'm terrible at it too, but like, I've been having some people like show me some stuff. Oh, my scenes can be very complicated. Like, just this one alone is just all of this crap. Like, I have an alpha frame for this. There's a... Is that showing? Yeah. Like, I have an alpha for this and the filters. Hold on. Filters. So... You saw a little bit of a messy room. But yeah, it's a little complicated, but it's whatever. Wait, why is that not locked? There we go. So put that together and it's just me just messing with things on my free time. Is this thing gonna make me go through all of this? Oh, okay. I have to do this and then I type the lookout. Okay. Look out. Okay, I think I know what we're doing. We're trying to purify them. There are the temple assists in the distance. They do not sense that they pose danger. Okay. It's level 40. Oh, these are on my hunt list. Yeah, the neat thing about like this is I can integrate it with commands, the mix it up in my stream chat. So where am I supposed to do this? All the way back there. Okay, fine. I'm doing this. No. I'm all the way back to Gridania. Oh, wrong way. To go this way. Ah, what happened? There we go. Oh, and back there. another quest. Vesper Bay Aetherit tickets. Okay. Back to the office. Cutscene. The Vic folk have long been friends of Gardenia. The mere thought of being at war with them pained the elder Seedseer to no end. But owing to efforts easier reverse tempering process something something. Once again, I thank you. Well, you're welcome. Pray pass on my regards to Lady Minfilia. It's still time regaling me. Those will be your exploit. Pressing matters well done. I would appraise you of the present situation in person. Okay, so I have to go back to the port. I don't know which port I'm supposed to go back to. Yeah. And yeah, I'll go back to Uldan. Let me go to the airship. It's cheaper doing the airship than traveling by teleporter. While I'm here, what level is he? 36? Wait, where do I need to go? Down here. This one. What's this? Ooh. It's requested for an adventure experience request. Okay. Will you hear me out? Yes. Moonfire. Oh, this is part of the Moonflare? Be grateful. This. destination. Okay. So I go here. I think he was, but since I'm at full health, it's not going to do anything. I don't know what class that was, though. Cat person. It looked like my guy went rah rah rah. Who are you? Blah 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 blah. Rah 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 rah. Experience adventure, you say. If you want to help me on my way. Oh, I missed. I skipped. My name is Jackya. Nagini. It's a little bit like it. But it's a lot more high fantasy. You can further explain, perhaps you should follow him to the quicksand. Okay. Oh, is this gonna be a fetch quest or a... Where aren't you going this way? Okay, go in here. Where is he? There he is. Alright. Quite nervous. It's heartening to have you here too. Okay. My character gonna Google rah 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 again. My name is Nagaragara, and I'm 16 years old, practically a man grown. Oh my god. Eventually, you have to come to the right woman. Nothing really to it, just write your name in the register. Was this how they introduced this race to the game? I know they introduced the cat people like last year. Because, like, it was bunny people before, and then they introduced cat people, and I don't know if they got rid of the bunny people or not. Because I know they had cat girls, but then they added cat boys? Okay, now I gotta speak with this person again. Oh, where is he? Outside. Having set foot in Olda. I was reading that. Places traveling, that is. What do you say? I love traveling. There's nothing like this. Really, traveling is nice. Prefer to be this one. It's a cute place. Intrigue of mind to travel the world. But inexperienced as I am, I know something and equipped me skills need. Let's do this. Why do they have sad music? Perhaps you should look on them in the Alchemist Guild. Oh. A bunch of fetch quests. Okay, I gotta go this way. And then go upstairs. Somewhere up here. Yeah, he's over there. So I'm gonna take. Which one is this? Right, Alchemist Guild. Okay. Should have just took this to begin with. I'm not walking all the way over there. Take the Aether Shard, Alchemist Guild. So much faster. Don't give me tea. Resistance on the probationary period basis. Sorry you had to see that, Alton, but it seems all's well. The tea was quite bitter. Something about effects, it tastes. He didn't like it, blah blah blah. He's angry. Lost track of time. Okay, please let that be the last of it. He's out there, okay. So... with that... go find him. I wish I could get on my chocobo out in the city. Back to this guy. I just wanted the pet. Everywhere I go in this game, it's raining. Oh, there's more to it. Some water. Okay, where is he? There he is, standing on the corner. Okay. Oh, what's this? What do you have? What do you do? Okay. There's so much reading in this game. What is that? That looks cool. Questions, calamities, something about calamity. More stuff. Okay. One other down here. Okay. Okay, we gotta go here.
all very exciting for me. Taking a myriad of people, learning the tale behind each object, it's been a great experience, and I won't soon forget it. Now then, we need to decide what we need to make of take to the minstrel. Have you made up your mind? Knight's ring. Okay. Now, do I need to get a knight's ring, or is that just going to be there? You obtain. Okay. I have to run all the way back. Oh my god. Where am I? Yep. Okay. Oh, they're doing the song. That's why the song. It's because it's the new festival. That's why I'm hearing the song. Fight the realm who gave his life for a stranger. Be it fact or fiction, tis a moving tale of valor and sacrifice. Reminds me of that every event beneath history's remembrance. They may have altered the lives of those who live them. Now then, what of you? And what might this be? Scrapbook of articles from the Raven. You see, my sister is a reporter for the tabloid. During the calamity, she traveled the Renaissance and have nothing more than hear her tales. The story in this is quite corny sometimes. Oh, he's gonna sing to us. What?
Why is he evoking this place? Ugh.
Witchcraft! I'm seeing this, but he's actually just eating my face. Look of surprise.
This shall never change.
The world, however, is an ever-changing place, mysterious and elusiveness. Unexpected hardships may turn lives upside down, and though we all desire peace deep in our hearts, the spark of conflict never ceases to... I was reading that. moving towards the unknown, and it takes considerable courage to alter course. There's a cat person. Big green giant. Bunny lady.
I should put his hair, make it purple.
It doesn't look right with him wearing like a high fantasy armor and then like those librarian glasses. It looks weird. Uplifting verse. It gives me courage for the road ahead. I did read what he said, but come whatever may, never forget a smile. That's my regards to your sister. I'll do this one. Look forward to hearing your tales. I'm right here. He's right there. Bye! Bye! I'm not reading that. Those don't look like strings. They look like wooden dowels. And it looks like he just hurt his hand strumming them against the wooden dowels. No, he's singing. No. 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 Oh, fireworks. Is this quest going to end? I want my little companion. Some sort of clockwork thing. Yay, fireworks. If only fireworks were that good. What is this? Okay. A clockwork thingy. Groovy. You've unlocked the jigsaw puzzle mini game. To play mini games, open the toy chest found in any room. Oh, okay. Okay, where are. No. In here? Nope. Glamour, that's bounce speed. That's 3D support. Do I not have that? Did I take. Oh my god, I took it off again. Okay. Let's do this again. Not that. This. This. No. This. Here we go. Minion, here we go. Oh, it's probably in my pocket. Yeah, right there. Use. There it is. Let's summon it. Oh, it's a creepy little doll. What does it look like when it follows me? Oh, that's so creepy.
It's a Final Fantasy Chucky doll.
Oh, I'm gonna keep it out. I love that. It's like this little tiny doll, Chucky doll that follows me everywhere. Oh my god. And occasionally it just waves at me. It's so creepy looking. What happens if I wave at it?
Did it just flick me off?
I don't know what the commands are for, shoot? No. Shoot. Let me do a dance. Is it gonna dance at me? Okay, let me wave at it again. It's ignoring me now. Okay, whatever. What was I doing? I was doing something. I have to place something around a burial mound up there. Okay. Where is this? Cutter's Cry. What city is this? Blackbrush Station. Okay. Where's the chocobo stuff? Where's the chocobos? There we are. Messed it up. What if it only comes alive when I hit it? Oh my god. I love it. Porter. So it's like the toys from Toy Story. So I have this little creepy thing. I have this one. A little airship. Tiny little beetle. I have a cherry bomb. Baby chocobo. Tiny cat. Tiny puppy. I need to put this. Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah, let me get off this. I don't know if I can stare at it, but yeah. This is like the kind of like the closest I can get to it. It points upwards every now and then. It's so creepy. Okay, let's walk. hat. Here we go. What do you mean I can't wear this? Oh, I'm 36. This is 37. Okay. So, what is this? Where am I? 38. Okay. So, I can't go in here yet. Now, what do I need to do? Oh, wait, what is the... This is Vesper Bay, okay. Vesper Bay from here. Nope, just get to Alda. Maybe I can get the Vesper Bay from Alda. Let me get a drink while we head back. I will be right back. BRB. Oh, wrong screen. There we go. Wait, why is the screen off on that one? Okay. There we go. Okay, now I gotta go inside and then go to Vesper Bay. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. Okay, Lorena, have fun at work. Bye. If Keenan streams tonight, or if they're doing a movie tonight, I'll probably be in there tonight. Taking a break from, well, she's probably gone, but she's probably taking a break from online. I probably actually could have been there, gotten there faster than this. What's the speed thing? Oh, maybe not? Wait, where are we? Western and Central. And we're in where? Gotta go talk to, where's my map? Oh, this is the one that's under, yeah, this is the one that's like, she's like the basement of that one building. Resolved permanence we cannot rightly claim. I am well satisfied with Lord of Levin. Will not trouble us. Your satisfaction is assurance enough for me.
How fair is the investigation?
No. Fake joined is like a sort of like a active battle quest out in the field. They pop up every now and then, and you just have to like battle off a bunch of monsters during the quest to during that event to complete it. And then once it's completed, you get experience points from it. But they're like they're based off of level. I can join them if I want to, and it reduces me down to the level of that particular area. But it's also confined to a specific area. So if I happen to leave that area, I risk not being able to participate. I think. Why did I look at the kids so angrily? For a time, at least. For a time bears repeating, we can ill afford to fail completely? Is that what she said? Drives we cannot predict with any certainty when next a primal will return to plague a land. As brings the case, we must proceed. As which haste. Okay. Any word on Titan? Maelstrom keeps the kobolds under constant observation. We shall hear from them ere long. We may something. No primal's recent. We're left with. Not wrong. Where in the world are you, Chief? There are some scenes that have voices in them, but most don't. Because there's so much dialogue and, like, so much talking and storyline in this. But there's some cutscenes, some of the major cutscenes has dialogue on it. And, like, if you're... Some boss scenes... boss fights have, in raids have, voice actors. It sounded like he went roar, roar. Roar, 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 roar. Sporting red mask. Secrecy now. Gods, this bodes ill. We must take adventurers past Lumen and Prostop. Primal hostilities investigate the Halahabrea. Learn all that we can from him. Eek! Tataru? Oh! Long last, this one finds Walking One Alton. My elder to help Walking Ones. This one is called Naraxia. This one comes as a friend. Let these ones be. I need to. There's something in the settings I need to change so that I can actually read it and move it forward as I enter the walking settings. Okay, let me check that. It's in systems. Gamepad settings, themes, nope. Okay, maybe not there, maybe it's... No, I just did that one. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Like a way to permanently turn them off. Okay, so it is in user interface. Thank you.
it in here? No. Anyways, what was I doing? Yeah, my AC's running. There's nothing I can do about that. I don't have really a, actually, hold on. Let me check one thing. Where's my, like, filters? Do you only hear it when I'm talking? Something's up there. Chest. Okay, how about now? Okay. I changed the noise gate on my, the threshold for my noise gate, so it shouldn't, you shouldn't hear it unless I'm speaking, and if I'm speaking, it's gonna over, yeah, you're gonna hear it when I'm speaking in the background, but when I stop speaking, you shouldn't hear it. There's not much I can do about that, that's just the way my mic is. It doesn't have a built-in noise gate. Yeah. That's something I can't change right now. I would need a more professional mic in that case. I mean, I can turn my AC off, but then it's just gonna get hot in my room. Mortal Flames responded to the conflict. Oh, hold on. Let me do that. There we go. There it is. Okay. Use space to toggle this feature. There we go. Now it's going to stop. Okay. Earlier, I sent word to each Grand Company to solicit corporations. The Immortal Flames responded to the effect that they have information on a potential sighting. This intelligence that we can ill-fit afford to ignore. Go speak with Flame Commander Swift at the Hall of Flames in Ulda to inquire further. How you go about the investigation thereafter, I leave wholly at your discretion. Whatever you do, do not forget that we are dealing with the unknown. We cannot take too many precautions. Be safe, Alton.
Whee!
Anything else? There is something this way. Don't think I've ever been in here. What's in here? People standing in here. There is a plier. Can you do repairs? No, but you do have, what is this? Walking Sands orchestral roll. Dark matter. High potion. Sell that. Hold on, let me do this. Sport. Oh. Sell this. Wait a minute, no. Hold on. There is a mender. Right next to you. There we go. They're all. Yes. Parkour. Oh, I do want to test something. I want to know how loud this is, because I've never been able to get someone to tell me. Sources, soundboard. So I have a soundboard here.
Emotional damage.
Did that sound off?
Hello there.
Yeah. Okay. How loud is that? I need to get that corn one on here. That seems very loud. Yeah, that seems very loud. Do that. There. Wait, I can test this on my phone. Give me one second here. Open this. Which one here? There it is. Go to my page. Go to my stream. I'm gonna do why you're running again.
Why are you running? Why are you running? What the dog doing?
Seems fine.
Anyways, let us get back to that. Let's get back to this. Yes. So. Where was I going? Oh, I guess I was going this way. Oh, Vesper Bay. Okay. Are there any quests out here? No, of course not. Okay, so I need to go to Uldan. Can I get there from here through the ferry system? We go to Limsa. Oh wait, what am I talking about? Chocobos. Hold on. Take 2 minutes. So once I get to Ulda, I think I will cut it there. And who can re-raid? This is 5 o'clock, and that is end of my stream there. I think we'll go ahead and raid Scott. Yeah, we'll go ahead and raid Scott's spot. He is currently playing Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. I want to thank everyone that showed up today. And I will be streaming tomorrow at the same time, 2 o'clock to 5 Eastern Standard. Sunday and Monday I will be taking off and continuing on Tuesday. Gonna try and start streaming pretty regularly at those times every single day, and leave Sunday, Monday off for some time off for myself. Let's go ahead and set the raid up here. That work? Yes, that did work. Okay. Well, in that case, thank you everyone, and have a great night.
Just dance.